Police in Ellsworth say reports of an attempted child abduction ended up being a hoax. They say someone falsely reported an 11-year-old girl was almost kidnapped after getting off a school bus. Police say there is no danger to the public, and there's no word right now if any charges will be filed in that case.